Maharashtra team were able to defend its center to make
to whatever Gujarat was throwing at them.
The score, Maharashtra 14, Gujarat nil. Knock on in by Gujarat. So Gujarat gets the ball, passes it off to the standoff being caught in the ruck formed. A brilliant barging through and possession still with Gujarat. Yes, they seem to be applying the phases well. Getting the better of Maharashtra. And quick formation of the rucks. Gujarat. An opportunity for to ease the pressure off. Scrum down, Maharashtra throw in. And offside by Gujarat. Giving opportunity to make a move. Brilliant move by Maharashtra in the three quarters. In the backs, look at that move. Side stepping, dodging, and traveling all by herself. Maharashtra go on to score once more and take this. There again we see Gujarat going through the phases again. Offside by Maharashtra. Gujarat taking that advantage. Back again, getting good ground. Good time smashing the players inside. Backing again by the Gujarat players to form a good successful rucks. Once again, offside by Maharashtra. And Gujarat has managed to get a great good many yards, about 40-45 yards by just taking on penalties and doing all these phases, and yet they're still very much in possession. Oh, this is giving away. Gujarat seems to be taking full advantage, and look at that, they managed to come right up to the touchline at the goal line, and they might do it. From good 45-50 yards, they've been doing these phases. Can you imagine that they've come so close? And they've got a penalty yet again. And just 5 yards away from the goal line.